Why are you here? You look like a fresh wound.
Yeah, well, you're no oil painting yourself, fella.
Imbecile. Strike us down and many more will rise. Fresh from the fecund mother's womb. Slick, naked, yet burgeoning with strength. Our eyes infest this city. Our hands, too. We fill young Graham with our words, and soon he will be hollow.
Not if I kill your feckin' mother first.
Fool. Our growth shall choke the sun. The veins we open will seed crimson blossoms. The feckin' mother grants new life. You should have stayed above.
A familiar smell, like your dead skunk.
Thank you.
Ah, now that's a familiar smell. Well made. Pricey.
Extract. Extra. All the news that's fit to print. Buy a paper.
Fresh fish. Just caught, mister.
I know who's behind the attempt on your life, Mr. Carpenter.
And? Don't make me wait, kid.
First, I want to know what your plans are for when you resume as head of the family.
Everything will go back to how it was before. Tradition exists for a reason, kid. Besides, it's none of your damn business.
It was your son, Graham. He got mixed up with some kind of cult. They helped him to create your doubles.
My son? You'd better be sure about this.
I am. He paid for your cremation. I found this letter in the cultist's lair. There's no doubt it was him.
Graham was in cahoots with these wackos? That's hard to take in. I mean, we've had our differences, but this...
I'm sorry, Mr. Carpenter. Like, I don't mean to be rude, but there's still the matter of smuggling my client out of Oakmont.
Right. Okay, kid. You've done well. I'll keep my end of the bargain. Your man will leave the Borg tomorrow night. Tell him to be ready.
Thank you.
Hey, what's your business, kid?
It's done, Fred. The Carpenters will be getting in touch soon. Now, do you have something for me?
Oh, perfect. All right, listen up. I've arranged a meeting with a certain high-ranking member of the EOD. His name is Ebenote Blackwood.
Blackwood, huh? Yeah, I may have run into him once or twice.
If the Order knows something, it's a good bet that Ebenote does too. If they have your professor, he knows where she's being kept. I'll give you the address of the meeting place. He'll be expecting me, not you. So keep your wits about you.
All right. Thanks, Fred. Good luck and safe travels.
Thanks. I'll need it.
Thank you.